Ben from Snowy's here, folks, today with a product Blacksmith Camping Supplies call the Pipsqueak Bag. This is a nice compact little zip top canvas bag that has 101 uses. You probably don't know what you're going to use it for until a scenario comes up where you finally need it. Now this guy weighs in at about 120 grams, measures about 20 centimeters across this way and about 14 centimeters in depth and height, so nice and compact. Now, it's all Australian made. So this canvas is a 370 GSM Australian made Dynaproofed canvas. It's all put together with a poly cotton core-spun thread. You've got good quality YKK zipper around the front here, just a single zipper pull on there. 38 millimeter nylon webbing is a grab handle on the top and also a grab handle on the side. And then inside the bag here, there is a little patch of marine carpet, which can be used to either just sit on the base of the bag, or if you were to stand it upright, it can become a divider in there as well if you put it on an angle or straight, so you can kind of separate things if you like. Now, as I mentioned before, this guy has got 101 uses. Had a bit of a round the office on this to say, what would you recommend we use this for? It's one of those things that you can have in your kit and you don't know what you're going to use it for until the scenario comes along that you go, oh, it's perfect for that. It's small enough to sort of fit in all the nooks and crannies inside your car. You can keep it by your feet and say keep snacks and things for the kids in here on a road trip. Tools, all sorts of spares and accessories. I've got a whole host of things here. I'm going to show you how it might fit in to show you how it would work. So I'm thinking condiments for a kitchen kit. You can fit bottles and things in here. I don't know how many spices and things you might take, but bottles of oil, that sort of thing that you want to stay upright, can go in here. And then this can go inside your kitchen tub if you like to keep it a little bit more organized so these things aren't bouncing around inside. You could even use it as a stove bag, so you can easily fit. That's a 230 gram canister there. This is a hiking stove, probably a bit heavy for hiking, but if you've got a little extra stove for roadside stops, easily fits a stove in there, even larger than that. Cables, a good kit for extra cables. If you've got a 240 volt cable for your fridge, maybe Anderson cables and that sort of thing, they can just stuff inside the bag here. It's nice and tough, so you don't need to worry about jamming things in. That'll zip up over the top, keep them nice and compact, and then you can sort of stuff that inside the car somewhere. Same thing with, say, guy ropes or tools. You could put a pair of gloves, maybe some bow shackles and things inside. I'm knocking things everywhere now. This is just various guy ropes. Stick them in there. You wouldn't fit long pegs in there. You could fit short pegs in there, but definitely guy ropes, ropes, that sort of thing. So you can zip that up and then just keep that in your car so that when you need to bunker down in the bad weather, you've got a whole host of guy ropes and things ready to go. There's trace springs on here as well, so easily fit three big guy ropes in there. On kitchen stuff, it does also fit sort of regular knives, forks, spoons, and that sort of thing in there. So you could use that as a kitchen kit, like a dilly bag, if you like. You could fit a small bowl and a mug in there too. Also as a toiletries bag, if you want a barely roomy toiletries bag, toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant, etc., etc. But I reckon one of the best things you could use it for is a toilet bag. Fits a toilet roll in there, bottle of hand sanitizer. If you've got a small compact trowel, that could tuck in there too. And it's a nice discreet little kit to keep in a handy spot in the car, easy to grab out when nature calls. Go onto the side of the road, dig yourself a hole and do your business. And it's gonna put up with a lifetime of use because it's made tough with that Australian made canvas. Now this guy's got 101 uses and you're probably gonna know what use you need it for until it comes up, so make sure you've got one in your kit. You can check them out online at snowys.com.au where you'll find them at our lowest prices every day. But if you've got any questions, let us know down in the comments below. Subscribe to our channel for all of our latest information or check out some other Blacksmith products like these ones down here.